Hey, how you doing? It's Lou here with you today. We're going to be taking a look at a really cool telly from Fender. This is part of Fender's Rarities Wood Collection that came out 2019, this year at NAMM. We got on board with these guitars because they're so cool looking and feel great, sound amazing as well too. This one is a grain, the body of this guitar is a grain-filled ash body, two-piece grain-filled ash body. Beautiful grain on this guitar, a nice weight to it too, not too heavy, with a figured mahogany top. Beautiful mahogany redwood top on this guitar. The binding is a tortoiseshell type binding on it, so it really melds nicely with the top to the ash, the light ash body. One piece maple neck. It's a comfortable C with the gold tuners, all gold hardware on this guy right here. It's got a twisted telly in the neck pickup and the custom shop vintage style pickup in the bridge pickup right here. You can check out the specs on the website or our website as well too on it. The bridge right here is also compensated like Fender uses on their new American Professional series. So it is vintage style three pieces, but they are compensated so you can get really great intonation on these guitars. I really like that Fender has gone to that on the newer guitars. But enough about the talk, let's listen to it. Today we're just plugged into a Marshall Origin 20 amp, straight into the amp, no pedals. It's pretty loud, but I'll ride the volume so you can hear it from clean to dirty.